everybody. Welcome to LCC Cast Interviews.
Honestly, I just
want
the candy. I really just want the candy.
Yeah, where's my crunch bar?
Yeah, you promised the crunch bar.
Anyway, okay, we're gonna ask. I'm gonna be asked.
Anime, I will throw your phone in the lake and feed it to the turtle.
And annoying orange.
I don't look fast to me.
What,
Mrs.
Eisenstein?
We don't want you to flex your muscles.
Oh. Yeah, bro.
Oh, yeah. That's all he said in
our flex.
Yeah, bro.
Welcome to the
gun. Okay. Come on.
And he only gets to watch
his. Welcome to the gun show, baby.
It is true.
Okay, Baron. My favorite Boblox cast member, not. What is your favorite Boblox character? You can. It can be any character.
Yeah, if I had to say, it'd probably be Jerry, because I really relate to him.
He's
a fat ass, like a storekeeper, and he votes for Trump, and...
Okay, that was a disaster. Tyler, who is your favorite Boblog character?
Jared.
Okay. Yeah. Who's your favorite Boblog character? Thomas, stop! Who's your favorite Boblog character?
I would have to pick and be Bob Quinn.
Bob's who's your favorite Boblog character?
Well, you see, it's gonna have to be Marty and Carl. They're
not Boblog characters.
They were in a Boblog, were they not?
Yeah, just do it. Non-living character.
That one character, you know, that one character, Mickey.
Mickey, oh yeah. We'll pause.
Wait, can I change my answer?
He looks like Thomas. Anyway, wait, who's your favorite character?
Jerry.
Anyway, who's your favorite Bob character?
I like that one.
Who's your favorite Bob character?
Today,
who's your favorite Boblog character? Who's your favorite Boblog character?
Foxy.
Oh, I forgot.
Thomas. Who is your favorite Boblog character?
I'm trying to take everything.
Give me that. I'm about to take that from you, you punk. Okay, who's your favorite Boblog character?
Scarface. He doesn't know any
character. I like Bob.
Zombies, I will stick this up your butthole if you do not stop.
It died. Anyway, okay, who's your favorite Boblog character?
Going in.
Okay, so my favorite character is...
You look like someone who'd like Bob's mom.
You look like you. Hey, Thomas. You look like a clumsy man.
Okay. Yeah. Who's your favorite character? Come on.
Ron.
The wedding.
Your minions.
Person.
George the monkey.
Yeah. My favorite character, LCC's favorite character, is Mickey or Jared. I think it's Mickey. Probably Mickey. Or Bob. I like Bob. Mickey.
I like this one.
Shut up. Okay. Bron, what's your favorite Boblog?
Oh, definitely. You know how we did that? Will you be mad if I said, she's that?
No.
Will you be mad if I said, it's the one with your babysitter in it?
Bob goes.
Shout out to Mac.
Bob goes. What's your favorite Bob plug?
Bob plug?
Yeah. Come on, answer. Just say one.
One.
Your favorite Bob plug's the Halloween special.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Halloween special two. What's your favorite Bob plug?
The one at the pool where like your cousin was there.
Bob goes swimming.
Yeah, Bob goes swimming.
What's your favorite Bob plug?
I like Halloween special part two.
Halloween special part two.
Yeah.
What's your favorite Boblog?
That one.
Big Book of Chick? That's not a Boblog.
I love that one.
Man, you look like someone who'd like the Money Hunt.
No, that one sucked.
Oh, I like the Money Hunt. You like Bob on 4.
Okay. The one where he kills himself and yes. He somehow comes back alive.
Okay, he likes Bob. What's your favorite Bob Blood?
Thomas. Do we need to take
the I like Bob Blood 3!
I didn't
really
do you when I did Will last time.
This is what I'm doing. Yeah, look what I do when I
Thomas, I'm gonna take that.
Give me the guitar. Give me the guitar.
Give me the... No, he got the other one. No, not that one. That's the LCC brand. It's LCC brand. Don't even. No.
Okay.
Who's your favorite Bob Log?
Probably his new book. Since it was my present to LCC.
My favorite Bob. That's a good one. That's a bad one. Anyway, my favorite Bob Log is Bob's House Tour. The first one, because that's. I don't know. What's your favorite band?
Guns N' Roses.
Okay. Tyler, who's your favorite band?
Band?
Yes. Who's your favorite band?
What's it to you?
Okay, I know mine. Wait, this crappy band.
That's not one.
Yeah, it is.
Who's your favorite band?
Oh, the one that played for Bob's wedding. You know they say.
Yeah, our band. We played for the wedding.
You know they say that song.
Who's your favorite band?
This band.
Actually, what's your favorite band?
This band.
I like the Beatles. What's your favorite band, Thomas?
Well, you see, I found this band quite a while ago. It's called Easy Life. It's pretty good. It's an English. It's an English chill band. It's pretty good.
Are you a band like the Beatles?
Yeah, I love the Beatles. I'm kind of obsessed with them. I don't really know. Anyway, that was a gift. Okay, what's your favorite song?
Probably. No, that's November Rain.
Okay. What's your favorite song, Tyler? Tyler, answer the.
Seven Nation Army. I don't know.
Your favorite song? Really?
Me going with something.
You talking to me? Yeah. Okay, move on to the next person.
What's your favorite song?
No comment.
What's your favorite song?
I'm gonna have to say, I was not prepared for this. What's a random song? Some Nights. I don't know.
What's your favorite song, Thomas?
Shut up. I think it'll be my favorite opening 24 number 4 in B flat minor.
Okay, that's enough. What's your favorite song? Anyway, my favorite song is either Baba O'Reilly by The Who. I like Human Nature. Single Ladies Put a Ring on It. That's. A few other stuff, I don't know. Anyway. What's your favorite planet?
You know, it probably had to be. It's okay. So can I choose a star?
Yes.
Alpha Centauri.
Okay. What's your favorite planet?
Earth.
Okay. What's your favorite planet, Will?
Uranus.
Get out of my house. Get out of my house. What's your favorite planet?
Okay, so there's many planets out there, you know. There's not an alarm system, but there's
infinitely more than
there are than 9 in this planet. Well, Pluto was once a planet, but not anymore since 2009. So I'd say my favorite planet would have to be Jupiter, since it's the biggest and the most interesting. It has the most moons.
Mine too.
It has the most moons of a planet, and also the red eye.
Okay, what's your favorite planet?
COB.
What's your favorite planet? Oh. What's your favorite planet?
Uranus.
But Thomas!
I like Saturn. Stop you at oh god!
What's happening?
Hudson's being stupid.
Ron, play dramatic music for everything going wrong.
I've got dramatic music.
What are the notes for you?
Thank you. Wait. Wait, hang on. We're gonna take a little break. What's your favorite color?
Blue.
What's your favorite color?
Color green.
What's your favorite color?
Green.
What's your favorite color, Ew?
When somebody says
the perfect. Why do you say
what's your favorite color? What's
says.
Your favorite color?
When somebody says the perfect children.
That is a very, very hard
Isn't
question.
Isn't it blue?
Yeah.
What's your favorite color, Charles?
Like, go, like, fight them.
Huh? What's your favorite color?
Answer the poor man already.
Okay, so
I need to take
this on Snapchat.
Red. I hate that.
Actually, it's blue for Snapchat.
Yeah, what's your favorite color, Will?
Well,
my mother.
What's your favorite color? What's your favorite color? What's your favorite color, Will?
She passed away in 2012. I was only 6.
What's your favorite color, Will?
My father?
My favorite color is blue. Okay. What's your favorite movie?
Color Green.
What's your favorite movie?
Forever Reloaded 4K.
Okay, what's your favorite movie, Will? Well, okay. What's your favorite movie? What's your favorite movie?
Ready Player One.
Okay, what's your favorite
movie? I can't think of the name.
It's Christmas.
It's under movie. That's a good movie.
I know it, but I don't know it. I'll look it up. Come back to me.
It's a great movie.
Well, there's many good movies out there, and I've watched many. So I one of my top five. Well, there's many good movies out there, and I said one of my favorites is Joker, 1917. But I think the number one spot is actually a war movie called Hacksaw Ridge in 2016. It's a very good movie.
Okay, what's your favorite movie?
World War II and this one man who saved 70
Blindside.
My favorite movie is Joker or Back to the Future or Boyhood. Or Boyhood, that's what it is. Favorite scene of the movie? Wait, we're not. No, actually, skip that.
Okay. Don't do it.
Don't want it.
Well, we're not done yet.
I can answer it.
Okay.
My favorite scene in a movie is probably the scene in Pulp Fiction where Samuel Jackson is like reading out the Bible thing and then he points the gun at the guy and then right as he ends it, he shoots him.
Ah. What's your favorite movie scene? We didn't finish it when we were filming this. What's your favorite movie scene?
Scene?
Yeah.
Like from this?
No, just... sure.
Okay, this wasn't really a scene, but the quote of Thomas is through the yawning across the...
Okay, what's your favorite movie?
Movie?
Scene.
Movie scene. The part where Jack Skeleton gets out of the snow and he walks to the Christmas town. I'm special.
Okay. What's your favorite movie scene?
I think it would have to come from the movie Joker.
Okay.
Towards the end.
We're done.
And
it has to be with Carl Sainz's movie.
And I'll do an accurate representation to my friend Joker.
Let's see.
Look at what you fucking deserve. Oh, I will. And that's it for today, ladies and gentlemen.
What we still in it.